Did you know that visiting a dentist could save your life? If you have regular twice-a-year checkups, your dentist could well be the health professional you see most often. And in fact, more than 120 medical conditions, many of them life-threatening, may possibly be detected in the early stages by a dentist. These include thyroid problems, high blood pressure, sleep and breathing disorders, HIV, tuberculosis, and kidney disease. Let's look at a few of the connections between oral health and overall health. People with diabetes are more likely to have gum disease than people without diabetes. Researchers think this is because diabetes reduces the body's resistance to infection. Oral health problems, in turn, may affect a person's ability to control his or her blood sugar. Smoking, other tobacco use, and heavy alcohol consumption are all risk factors for oral cancer. While reducing the use of alcohol and tobacco can help prevent the disease, regular visits to the dentist can mean early detection. Dentists screen for oral cancer and other diseases of the mouth as part of routine dental exams, and early detection could save your life. Studies have shown that people with moderate to advanced gum disease are more likely to have heart disease and stroke compared to people with no gum disease. While we still don't know the exact relationship between these diseases, inflammation is common to both. In cardiovascular disease, inflammation causes narrowing of the coronary arteries. With gum disease, inflammation breaks down the tissues and bone that support the teeth. During pregnancy, hormonal changes may result in tender, swollen, and bleeding gums, called pregnancy gingivitis. Research indicates that there may be a connection between gum disease and preterm delivery and low birth weight of the baby. Studies have shown that treating gum disease may reduce the risk of these pregnancy complications. Preventive dental care is safe during most of pregnancy, and it can improve the overall health of the mother and baby. Although a visit to your dentist is not a substitute for a visit to a medical doctor, you should provide your dentist with a complete medical history and tell him or her about any recent health developments, even if they don't seem related to your oral health. Remember to brush and floss regularly and build a good relationship with your dentist. That way you and your dentist can work together to improve your dental health and your overall health, and keep you smiling.